There's a new casualty of the shutdown tonight. It's the King Day National Bell Ceremony. For the first time in 36 years, a tapping of the Liberty Bell will not take place on Martin Luther King Jr. Day. The national holiday is Monday. The Liberty Bell Center is closed due to the shutdown. Organizers were unable to raise enough money to pay staff to reopen it for the event. A symbolic bell ringing is planned instead at the 201 Hotel during a King Day luncheon.